Very good morning to all of you. Start your trading day with Carvin morning moves. Benchmark indices displayed by a serious rally ending at its highest closing level in last 18 months. Nifty opened a gap up, taking cues from a global market, swiftly conquered 8,900 marks, clocked a high of 89.50 and lastly settled near the day high at 89.43 with a gain of 133 points. The recent move was triggered after the weaker than expected US non-payroll data reduced investor fears of Federal Reserve rate hike in the near term. The Nikkei Market Service Purchasing Manager Index jumped 54.7, its highest since January 2013 from 51.9. Broad-based buying and majorly rate-sensitive stock contributed to a market rally. The new RBI governor taking charge. All eyes are also now on next week's CPI data for purchase of rate cuts. Technically, Nifty, after opening gap up without letting off a profit booking, continues to trade with positive bias throughout the sessions, exhibited underlying strength in the market, and going ahead, it is likely that the Nifty may surge above 9,000 mark in the sessions to come. On the higher side, 9,000 mark will work as immediate psychological resistance, above which the zone of 9,050-9,100 will work as an next resistance area. On the downside, 8,900 will work as immediate support, followed by 8,840-8,850 levels. Therefore, for the day, we recommend traders to buy Nifty on a dip towards 8,920 levels for the upside target of 9,000-9,020 levels, placing stop loss of 8,870 levels. For the day, we have 5 calls, out of which we are giving a 4 long and 1 short. Tata Steel is long at 385, keeping stop loss of 380 for a target of 392. Lupin is a long call at 1535, keeping stop loss of 1515 for a target of 1565. SBI is a long call at 260, keeping stop loss of 256 for a target of 266. Bharat Finance is a long at 871, keeping stop loss of 860 for a target of 888. TCS is a sell call below 2480, keeping stop loss of 2510 for a target of 2435. Have a nice trading session. Thank you.